You don't even have a tail. I don't know. Alright, people, let's go back to the cafe for a second. Cafe. Oh, is that. Do I have to give you marshmallow? I don't want to give you marshmallow. Marshmallow, one of my favorites. Okay. I have dog. Get, pick up marshmallow. Me, Gabby. I did the thing. Hi, Gabby. How about this dog? You okay? Did you hurt yourself? Oh, my heart just broke. This dog is too cute. Yes, I okay, it's a little creepy, but I don't get it. I love them so much. What kind of breed are they? Japanese Spitz. Okay. This is the perfect doggy. Thank you so much. I'm always happy to play matchmaker. Enjoy your new friend. Cool. Goodbye, bud. You're hers now. You know. Mine no more, sadly. Patch. I don't think I ever picked up Patch. Where's the other cat? There you are. I think she'll like Penny. Penny, very cute. I like Penny. Did the thing. Oh my gosh, they are so adorable. Hello, new friend. Are you going to keep me company out here at my lighthouse? Oh, thank you so much. You animal whisperer. I have to bring my new friend to the cafe sometime to play with the other animals. You do, because I'm gonna miss her. Don't look at me like that. I have to go. Okay. Off we go. Okay. So now we can go talk to Autumn about the witching woods. She's right there. Greetings, traveler. What's for sale, I guess? To a cosmic void, become an ice cream sundae. Change the animal to sparkling night version of itself. First griff. Turn a bird into a griffith, or at least that was the plan. It's not quite perfect. Ah, the wonderful witching words. Yes, I used to live there. It's a beautiful place overflowing with chaotic, magical energy. Blech. Living there can be a bit exhausting, though, which is why I scooped up my house in a magic bottle and moved it here. Anyway, my sister Rosa still lives there. Oh, I miss her. I should visit soon. How do we get in? Well, there's the tree door in the north, but that usually sealed to keep the magics from getting out. What does that mean? Only one who can open it right now is Rosa, who's currently on the other side of the door. Oh, but I heard you cleared the way to Golden Grove recently. There's another entrance to Witching Woods from there. Giant sleeping cat. Aw, beans. That giant cat has been a real nuisance lately. We should probably figure out what it's doing here. I Katie that size could have only come from the witching woods, and now Kim decides it wants to go in or out. What do you think it wants? To play? Of course, it's been bored because everyone has been too afraid to play with it for only Katie. Not just any toy will do, though. We need something big and full of enough magical energy to entice them. Magic is like catnip to magical cats. I've got it. We'll get a big plush mousie and infuse it with all the magic we can get our hands on. Giant kitty will require magics, so way more than I can do by myself. This island is full of people that can help us out, though. Take the mousie to each of the witches and have them imbue it. Oh, I skipped it. Whoop. Okay. We'll start off with a dash of Autumn's patented magic juice. Don't worry, it doesn't smell that much. Okay. At least it tells me who I have to take it to, I guess. Okay. So Ash, Estelle, Wumi, and that's Lumi. Okay. Let's forget it. They're making me a lot of money on those bagels. Them bagels, boy. Okay. Messed up now. Darling took a magic mousie, a giant cat. You say, how exciting. Of course, dear, I can lend you a bit of my magic. Maybe a bit old-fashioned, but it gets the job done. And then some. Nice. No more ashes. I want to talk to you. Roll for cat. Those are what? I don't know. Just wind up. What is it? I don't even know. I'm out of clips now. No! Oh, hair tie is a tool. Zumbo plush. Okay. Anyway, where is Ash? Oh, they got cute sofa. No, you guys have too many things that I want. Ash at my... I think they're all at my cafe. That would be convenient then. Oh, okay there. Magic mousey. You need a magic mouse to trick the giant cat. Say no more, I got you. I'll add a little bit of my spooky magic. He said cat likes it spicy. Magic mousey. Well, this is fortunate timing. I made some catnip scented bath bombs, and everything I own, including my magic, smells like catnip at the moment. Every day is something new. Oh gosh, hi, magic mousey. Giant kitty, and you want to scare it away? I want to help it get home. Oh, well, I've been meaning to visit the witching woods again. I'll hug the giant kitty when I get there, I guess. Anyway, here's some magic for you. I put extra hug power into all my magic. Wow, that thing is overflowing with magic. So looks like it's ready to go. Whee! Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. I just wanted to mess with it for a second. rose color. Let's see what else. And then I got a Honda now. Well, let's go. Giant kitty time it is. There he is. What a cutie. Okay. I'll pick you up. I'm sorry, Ben. How do I? Giant cat. Where do I give you the mousey? Magical mousey to the giant cat. How? Excuse you. Twice. Big mousey. Okay. Use toy. I bring. Oh, okay. That's not what I was expecting. Oh, hold on tight, I guess. Where are we going? Is that the end of the game? That's technically not, I don't think. But this is a super cute way to do credits. Very cute. This is very, very cute. Ridiculous. Where is it taking me though? A lot of Ceres. So many Ceres. And Michaels and Mikes and Michelles. What happened? Did I let go by accident? I'm all messed it up. I did not hold on tight. Teleport to the cafe because it's like, oh goodness, how am I? I'm stuck at the room. I have to go back. Okay. Let me fix that real quick. I've made it. What are you? What was your name? Tack. Very interesting. Big cat's there. What are you? Roger? Okay. Very cute. The folding cat. Okay. Well, I guess we found Rosa. Oh, I love her outfit. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Are you okay? I'm so sorry about that. I taught Kitty not to bite people, but they must have really wanted your toy. Giant cat of yours? Oh yes, I've raised them since they were a kitten. Thought they were just hiding from me lately, but I guess they got through the magic barrier I put around the witching woods somehow. Been so focused on perfecting flying magic lately, I've completely ignored my poor sweet baby. They wanted my attention so much they went out and hunted a toy mouse just to bring it home to me. I'll never ignore you again, my good baby. Flying magic? Yes, I finally got my flying broomstick working. Would you like to try it out? I need to collect as much test data as I can. You can keep it as long as you want. As a thank you for bringing my kitty home, and as an apology for you almost getting eaten. Yes, please. Just use this potion to summon your broom friend. Promise it's safe. What happened? Booties. Cafe? No, follow me then. Can I? No, that's not what I want. I want, big cat. Majestic. Look at me riding into space. Okay, it's a little scary, I guess. But it's pretty. Okay, Pudgems. I'm gonna retire you. You can go to the cafe. No, what do you mean? I'm gonna write you from now. I think. I just feel rude to Pudgems. Oh, no, talk. Talk. Brings you to my neck of the woods. Need anything? Look at you back in my neck of the woods. You must like wandering around the woods almost as much as I do. The trees and animals that live here are so wonderful, don't you think? A lot of people prefer the city nowadays, but I can't imagine sleeping without the trees whispering around me. Woods can be spooky. The woods are beautiful. I know, isn't it wonderful? The woods here house ancient magic. These days, the young witches I meet are learning all kinds of new spells and unusual types of witchcraft from the city. I love to see so much variety, but I think it's important to maintain traditions too. Those traditions play a part in keeping this forest in bounds, after all. That sounds interesting. I know, I must sound a bit old-fashioned to you, or wait, you said it sounds interesting? You interested in traditional witchcraft, really? It's mainly me and my sister Autumn around here who still practice it. Could teach you a little if you want. I'd love that. Okay, so there's a few different important ceremonies that witches live in these woods should practice to help keep the forest in balance. The one to start with is finding a black cat and spending some time playing with it. The black cats in these woods release a lot of beneficial magic when they are played with. Playing with cats. Yep, that's fun, of course. Black cats have always been the special companions of witches. I almost forgot. You'll need to wait for a night when the moon is out. Moonlight is the forest. In the forest brings out extra magic. You, Pudgems, you okay? I'll leave this guy here if you're gonna act like that. I will. Oh, don't look at me like that. Come on, bud. Okay. Tell Mayor Kiva that you clearly traveled every part of the island. Okay. That was my first mission all along. Oh, I never did the flying magic thing. Let me do. No. Hold on. Summon broom. The broom is just the first step. The real goal is to make animals be able to fly. I've been able to do it by myself. You know my sister Autumn, don't you? If we can combine the flying magic from my broom with her potion spells, maybe we'd have better luck. Okay, so now I can like fast travel. So we're gonna like totally go her way. happen? How even? Pudgeon's round weight. Rosa created flying magic. Wowee. Yeah, that sounds like something she would do. No wonder we haven't seen her in a while. She gets really focused on her experiments. Have to visit and remind her how to unwind. Anyways, let's get the magical flying essence all bottled up. I'm thinking strawberry flavored. Yes. Flying magic is cool and all, but it's the flavor that really sells a good potion. Use this on any bird and you'll be able to soar into the sky. Can you imagine that? A world full of birds that can fly. Truly amazing times we live in. Created the Bigify potion I made for you before. It now works on birds too. When you ride a big bird, you should be able to fly anywhere you want. I like don't want to fly a bird, but I am going to fly on your bird. Bigify. And then... can I just... I can just mount you, maybe? No. Oh, nosedive. Okay. I did that. Just find a very specific one. I don't know. Let's go this way and see if we can find another black cat. There's that tumble one. Roly poly. Oh, is that the black cat of talk? I think it is. Where are you? Excuse me. Excuse me. Stop running from me. Unfamiliar. Oh, look at them playing together. I play with the black cat. Okay, very cute. Can I mount you? There we go. Okay. Cool. I did it. Hey, you found the cat, didn't you? Totally felt a shift in the forest energy the other night. Did you feel it too? You look unsure. It's okay. You'll get more attuned to it if you keep practicing. Let me know if you ever want to learn another ceremony. Oh, and take this. It's one of my favorite toys. You should have it in case you find more cats to play with. And she gave me the dice I was looking at earlier. Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. I think I'm going to call it here. I feel like we're pretty much done with it. But maybe there's more things to unlock. If you guys want to see me make any more recipes, let me know. Let me know down in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time.